Camping is one of the most popular and enjoyable pastimes of all. There's just something about being out in the woods that makes us feel like kids again. Sitting by the fire, hiking and exploring the nature around us, and sleeping in a cozy tent are just a few things that we all love about a good camping trip. But the woods are not always the safest place to be, and there's definitely one thing that you for sure don't want to run into while hanging out in the woods. The grizzly bear. Grizzly bears are some of the most fearsome predators on our planet, and for good reason. One good swipe of their giant 5-inch claws would send most animals to an early grave. Even humans, if not prepared, stand no chance at all against such a formidable creature. But even though a grizzly bear would make quick work of us, there's a small list of animals out there that would practically eat one for breakfast. While most animals would run for cover, the ones on this list wouldn't back down so easily, and would likely defeat one no problem. If you're curious, stick around and we'll show you the 6 animals that can easily kill a grizzly bear. And make sure you stay until the end. Number 1 may surprise you. Number 6. The American Bison. Just like it sounds, the American bison lives in North America and is actually the only animal on this list that regularly encounters a grizzly. They're typically docile, but when in danger, they can be utterly terrifying. Not only are they huge, males weighing over 2,000 pounds, but they also live in herds of hundreds and sometimes thousands of members, which helps protect them. But even if a grizzly went one-on-one with one of these animals, it wouldn't stand much chance. At more than double the weight and having huge horns that grow up to 2 feet, there's not much a bear could do except run away. And even that would be tough. To add insult to injury, American bison can run up to 35 miles an hour, which is actually the same top speed as the bear. With stats like these, there's no wonder why North America's largest mammal made this list. Number 5. The giraffe. Giraffes are fascinating creatures. As the tallest animal on the planet, up to 20 feet, we can't help but look up at them and admire their uniqueness. But that uniqueness is not just for show. The giraffe's long legs and neck are serious weapons capable of killing even lions with a single blow. And a grizzly wouldn't fare much better. A giraffe can kick with a force of 2,000 pounds per square inch, which is the same as the hardest horse kick ever recorded. So even if a grizzly tried to bite at the legs of a giraffe, which would be its only hope, all the giraffe would have to do is stand over top of it and use its devastating kicks to trample the bear to death. What's more, if that doesn't work, the giraffe could use its long neck with its 2 small horns at the top to swing at the bear like a baseball bat. Number 4. The Cape Buffalo. The Cape Buffalo is similar to the American bison in many ways, with one exception. It's even more aggressive. Living in Africa, the Cape Buffalo has to constantly be on alert and ready to defend itself against animals like lions and hyenas. So it's a trained and experienced warrior. They're also brutally strong, reported to have 4 times the pulling power of an ox. So even with its renowned strength, a grizzly bear wouldn't be able to match an animal that can tip over cars with ease. Combine all this with their 2-inch thick hide, and the Cape Buffalo is an impenetrable force that even if the bear could dig its claws into, would barely even flinch. Number 3. The Rhinoceros. There are 5 different types of rhinos, but for this list, we'll stick to the biggest and baddest of them all, the white rhino. Easily the biggest beast on our list so far, the male white rhino reaches 5,000 pounds consistently, and one even weighed in at 10. If there were ever an animal on Earth you could call a freight train, this is it. Just for fun, imagine a fully grown grizzly bear, something that weighs about 10 times what you do, coming at you at 35 miles an hour. Horrifying, right? Well, with a white rhino weighing about 10 times more than a grizzly bear, the bear would feel the exact same way. And by the way, if you haven't done the math yet, that makes the white rhino about 80 to 100 times heavier than a human. Adding in its 4-foot-long horn and surprising speed, the grizzly better find a tree to climb quickly to avoid becoming rhino stew. Number 2. The African elephant. It may be obvious that the elephant made this list due to its sheer size, but there are some other surprising facts about the giant creature that would make a grizzly very nervous. Even with tipping the scales at 14,000 pounds on average, and some being recorded at over 20, the elephant is surprisingly quick. With a top speed approaching 20 miles an hour, it may not be as fast as a grizzly, but that much weight moving at that speed would spell certain death if the bear got caught off guard. The elephant also has another serious weapon, and no, we don't mean its 6-foot-long tusks that could rip through a grizzly like paper, we mean its trunk. The African elephant's trunk has 150,000 muscles in it, weighs over 300 pounds, and can push 700,000-pound trees out of the ground. Good luck, grizzly bear. Hey guys, before we get to our final Grizzly Slayer, comment below and show us which one of you is smart enough to guess what number one is. Here's a hint. It sleeps underwater and comes up to breathe without even waking up. Now without further ado, let's check out number one. Number one, the hippopotamus. This animal being number one on our list may surprise some people, seeing as most view hippos as slow, fat, and lazy creatures. However, hippos are actually one of the most dangerous animals in Africa and by far the most aggressive. They're unbelievably territorial, and it doesn't really matter what animal challenges them, they're going to win. And it helps being the third heaviest land mammal on Earth, reaching over 8,000 pounds. They've also got just about everything a grizzly has, but better. A grizzly may be faster on land, but where the bear is a good swimmer, the hippo is better. Where the bear has strong jaws, the hippos are stronger, able to crush with a force of 2,000 pounds per square inch. Where the bear has huge teeth, the hippos are bigger, their tusks reaching up to 2 feet. And although the grizzly may have claws, they wouldn't do much to slow down an animal with skin as thick as a rhino's. No doubt about it, the hippo gets the win. All in all, while the grizzly bear is one of the most ferocious and formidable animals on our planet, it isn't invincible. And if it were ever unlucky enough to find itself face to face with one of the animals on this list, the mighty bear would be no more. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We hope you enjoyed the video, and if you did, don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any more content. Have a great day.